accused of breaking into a house and leading police on a chase is in jail tonight. This all began on Reed Road in Blount County around 5 o'clock this morning. This is a look at the scene. According to investigators, Andy Holloway broke into a house and stole the keys to a car. Deputies spotted that car an hour later and chased it into Jefferson County. It caught Holloway after he crashed the car and tried to run away. He's charged with burglary and robbery tonight.